You want new content to be indexed by search engines as soon as possible. WordPress has a feature called Update Services, and it automatically pings other websites and lets them know you have posted new content. This happens whenever you add new content or modify a post or a page. The websites that WordPress notifies then let search engines, social networks, and feed aggregators know that you have some new or modified content on your website. The search engines then index your post or page. But the search engines do not depend on these websites alone. They too have bots that visit your website on a regular basis looking for new content or updated content. You can specify the list of URLs that WordPress notifies about your new content. Go to Settings, Writing, and scroll down. At the bottom of the page, you see this label, Update Services. By default, there is just one, rpc.pingomatic.com. It's strongly suggested that you leave this as it is. Some people use much bigger lists with 50 or more URLs. The theory is that the more services are used, the faster the search engines will index new content. But in practice, it does not work that way. Using these much bigger lists can actually hurt your site SEO-wise. If you search Google for WordPress update services, you will find lots of such lists. You would not want to use any of those big lists. Pingomatic is owned by WordPress Foundation, the very folks that own WordPress. Pingomatic sends updates to all the major update services, so you do not have to. And many update services do not accept pings from services other than Pingomatic. So if your website pings them, it will be rejected anyway. But the real problem with using the much bigger list is this. Every time you edit a post or a page, WordPress will ping all of the URLs in the list. If you make lots and lots of edits in a single day, WordPress will ping those services lots of times. You might then be seen as a spammer by some of these services, and they will no longer accept your pings. Which is why you just want to leave this as it is. You do not want to use any of the big lists with lots of URLs. They will not help, and they may actually hurt your site.